staying. And they always ask me the same thing. They say, can you see my pain? Can you see my heart? Can you see my eyes? Can you see? So Pierce,
yo,
what did you think of the track today?
The track was all right. Just kidding, it was sick. It's really good. Moist everywhere. And if you guys haven't been out here, you definitely should be.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Should start vlogging though. This time. You should start vlogging.
Is my life pretty interesting?
Very. Yeah, it is. Doing track work, training. So far, we've done 20-minute warm-up, and then we waited on Lewis to get back. He geared up, and then I think we did 4 or 5 sprints, and now we're supposed to do a long moto, but the weather kind of looks like it fucking sucks. But it's starting to sprinkle and mist is like the fucking worst. Nah, you can't tell on camera. But mist is like the worst. You can see on the bike. Oh yeah. Wait, look at this. Look at that. Yeah, there you see it. Look at all that mist. Just gonna get away. This is how you know your railing rots. Your side shrouds drags. Oh yeah, track was sick today. Now time to wash this baby. I somehow deleted the footage from over the weekend. So this is 2 days later, me going to the gym and talking about what my week's gonna be like.
My lies and they just keep on saying, can't you see my pain?
We're here at the MX factory the day before my surgery, getting a good workout in before I don't know ever how long, but yeah, it's going good. I'll take you guys into the ER with me tomorrow so you can see me before I go under and see if I act like a dummy coming out. So all right. Well, I'm officially going through the pain stages. It's like no pain and pain and no pain and pain, no pain. It hurts. I think there's a mistake. It hurts so much.
Six now. Coming along good. Still icing down. Still sitting here watching some meteors on Netflix.